does the sea rush to shore? Don't they know it's the end of the world? 'Cause you don't love me anymore. Why do the birds go on singing? Why do the stars
Hello， 我是 Hannah 曾静贤。这次我的 Major Project 是一个关于侦探的故事。片中的男主角是一个外表看起来文质彬彬，但实际上内心是一个非常狡猾、很奸诈的一个人。
I don't think so. Have a seat, please. So, how can I help you?
We had to shoot some scenes from.The beginning until the end, and you had to remember all the text, all the actions, and I think that was both challenging and enjoyable. If you write more about it, you can make a really good movie, like a real movie, a Hollywood style movie.
女侦探这个角色是由我自己来出演，因为其实我也是这部片子的编剧，我是最了解这个女侦探的心理和最懂怎么诠释这个角色的人。女侦探呢，她是一个自以为自己很聪明，从而有一点虚荣心，因为她的虚荣心导致最后发生在她自己身上一些不好的事情。这部片子我想表达的是人性的贪婪，贪婪是一种很可怕的东西。贪婪往往会让人们为了自己的利益而做一些违法的事情。作为一个导演，在拍摄片子之前，我做了很多的研究，然后也看了很多关于侦探的电影。之后我有和同学和老师一起讨论，包括研究，在什么场景拍摄，然后还有关于选择角色方面。在拍摄方面，当我有一些疑问或者有一些思路不清晰的时候，我的摄影师给我的帮助很大，他给了我很多建议。我觉得团队意识很重要。
Hello everyone, my name is Tony. My final project is a drama film. This is a drama film, it's called One Heart. But this drama film is a different Amsterdam drama film. It's using the documentary's shooting skill to make a drama film.
2, 1. After that, Teresa couldn't stop ripping humans.She was utterly dehumanized and became a feral.
In this film, I want to show audience the supernatural thing is not evil that, like you think. The most evil thing is humans' desire and humans' heart. I using the opposite way to have the argument about the world is still.
Why are you following me?
You're not a human.
I said, why are you following me?
I'm just curious about you. Up on
the mountain. The reason why I chose this director way is like, since I was a child, I often used the toys and make some stories. Before I shooting this film, I researched a lot of the props, how to make up,and who do a different angle to buy someone.
Oh, but downstairs, light.
When I was a child, my parents always buy some CD-ROM of our films, give to me and watch it. So it's very good that I'm very enjoy the films give me a feeling, give me the enthusiasm.
He doesn't want to hurt people, but for some reason.
I think the actors, the actress is very helpful, wise, shows different thoughts, different things, and they will help me to fix things a lot. And the editor gave, editing my films have a lot of After Effects. I know After Effects are very hard to them, where it need take a long time, but it's,
no, it's
but the editor is very good for the for doing that. It's, I think it's great.
For me, editing is if not the most important, one of the most important parts of a production, obviously because it's the assembly of the actual story. And as the editor, it is my job to tell the story. The director is someone who creates the story, the writer obviously writes the story, but I get the actual pleasure of telling that story, and that's, to me, is the most part of the entire project.
The major project is a about亲死的纪录片. Through this documentary, I want to tell you how to make 亲死, and 亲死, 以及青瓷这种东西存在的意义，以及它的历史，甚至然后还我还在英国拍摄了一点素材，想通过在英国的素材显示出一种青瓷在国际上的一种地位。前期我看了一些跟青瓷有关的纪录片，然后根据它们的结构把它们分了类，然后以它们为参考，我写了一个剧本的故事版。因为我的一个叔叔在龙泉，他对青瓷懂得比较多，也认识一些会做青瓷的师傅。然后我把这个建议告诉我叔叔的时候，他就给了我很多建议，并且他很乐意地当起了我的制片人，帮我去联系那些做青瓷的师傅，然后也帮我安排了拍摄的计划，还有拍摄行程。所以这次拍摄还挺顺利的，因为有了一个特别好的制片人。本身制作青瓷是一件时间很久的事儿，你最起码花一个礼拜才能完成，才能制作出一件青瓷。反正它经历很多步骤，所以你就必须耐心的等待。你在一天之内只能拍摄同样的制作流程，然后等第二天再拍摄下一步。但是如果你当天没有拍摄好的话，你隔天再拍，如果你发现缺失了一些镜头，你就必须再等待一个礼拜才能补拍这些镜头。所以这是一件非常费力的事儿。因为这次计划改变太突然，所以我就只能一个人拍摄。在拍摄过程中，自己是导演又是摄像，所以自己在拍摄时候需要更换镜头，亦或录音，一个人干活还是特别累的。一部纪录片最重要的创作环节应该是在前期创作的时候，你要花很长的时间去构思这部片子的主题，还有它的结构，以及想通过这部片子给观众一个什么样的想法。你要花很长时间在前期，然后当你完成这些指标之后，你才可以开始联系制片人帮你制定计划。如果你前期准备不周到的话，你在开始拍摄的时候会遇到很多很多问题，比如有些镜头你没有设计好，你就不知道该怎么去补拍，以至于后期制作的时候会出现素材连接不上这样的低级错误。有一年夏天，我这个朋友邀请我和他一起去拍摄一部关于我们自己家乡的短片。那是我第一次接触到影视制作这一块的东西。当时我的职责是摄像师，因为我自己买一台佳能的六影帝，所以他邀请我当摄像师。也是通过那次之后，发现其实影视真的是一门非常有艺术的学问，所以我决定从事这一行，并在剩下的两年里慢慢自学一些软件，比如说剪辑软件或者调色软件。然后大概现在想想，应该也五六年了吧，还是对它充满了热爱。
向，沿着从不平坦的方向。